Awesometown, where hate crimes feel more like love crimes. Unless loving too much is a crime, then they feel exactly the same.